Hi, 你们好吗? How are you, everyone? Again, in today's experience, we will learn time words.
今年
This year.
去年
means last year.
明年
next year.
这个月
it means this month.
上个月
last month.
下个月
next month. For example,
我今年去美国
I will go to US this year.
我去年在上海工作
I was working in Shanghai last year. I think you've noticed the difference between saying this year and this month in Mandarin. Let's review how to say today, yesterday, and tomorrow. Yes,
今天,昨天,
and
明天.
天 means day. Comparing with what we learned today, it will help you to memorize. Remember, the regulation of the words in Mandarin, time words need to put before the verb. On the contrary, time words will be the end of a sentence in English. Okay, let's learn more time words. Here we go.
以前
means before.
以后
after.
次
time. We need two new words in our sentence examples.
午餐
lunch.
瑜伽
yoga. For example,
发 email 以前给我打电话.
发 email 以前给我打电话. Call me before you send me the email.
午餐以后我们谈一下
Let's talk about this after lunch.
我一个星期做两次瑜伽
I do yoga twice a week. If before and after divide the sentence into two parts, remember, always speak the second part first in Mandarin.
次
means time. Just add numbers in front of 次, you are telling the frequency.
两次
means twice.
五次
means five times. Did you get it? Okay, this is today's experience. We've learned a lot of time words. But don't worry, keep the rule in mind. It's easy as ABC.